First question, what's wrong with mistake? I think nowadays very much new information appears every day, and programmers do apps very quickly without not with good attention, and so many mistakes are.
Because they're very bad guys, right?
Yes, yes. And maybe if they do it more slowly and with more attention, mistakes will be less.
So they should do meditation.
No. Just with more attention.
More attention.
Yes, and find these mistakes before the apps
are released.
Are released, yes.
That's a great suggestion, and that was your first performance in English speaking voice.